If you are looking for fat loss workouts that require no equipment, then you are in the right place. This video will show you 3 most effective moves for fat loss that require no equipment at all. So viewers, enjoy the video till the end and click on the like button below the video so we know you like this topic. Your feedback helps us improve our content and reach more people. Here is a list of 3 fat loss exercises that requires no equipment. Number 1. Ground Zero Jump. The Ground Zero Jump strengthens your hips and core. It also targets fast twitch muscle fibers, which have the biggest impact on your metabolism, athleticism, and heart rate. How to do it? Stand with your feet hip wide apart, toes pointing forward, knees slightly bent. Hinge back at your hips with a flat back and reach your arms behind you. Explosively push your hips forward and jump up just a little. Land with knees slightly bent and repeat. Number 2. Skater Jump. This dynamic move hits up your hips without causing as much stress to your knees as other jumping drills. The movement trains your hips in the often neglected side-to-side plane of motion, which help reduce the risk of ACL tears. How to do it? Start with your weight on your right leg with your knee bent. Bend your left knee so your foot is slightly off the ground. Push off your right leg and jump to your left, landing softly and holding that position for a 1 count, keeping your hip back and down throughout. Reverse the movement and repeat, gradually increasing your speed and range of motion. Number 3. In and Out Squat. In and out squat will put you on the fast track to leaner, more toned legs. The exercise recruits your body's biggest and strongest muscle, which causes a metabolic disturbance significant enough that you'll be burning calories even after you stop doing it. How to do it? Bend your knees, ankles, and hips, keeping your feet close together. Jump your feet outward, landing softly and sticking it for a count, without letting your hip rise. Jump your feet back in. Keep your head and hips down throughout the movement as you repeat for 30 to 60 seconds. Thanks for watching the video. Hope this video will help you to get in shape by losing excess weight.